We are back live here on Facebook at Mayo Dam during the Consumers 70th AuSable River Canoe Marathon. We're here with part of the media covering the race. Fellas, one at a time, tell us who you are.
Matthew Zanuck from Destination Michigan.
And I'm Tony Hope from Dawsonville, Georgia.
And you're with what show?
Small Town Big Deal.
All right. Well, listen, we really appreciate you guys being here. So you can see the string of lights behind you here coming across Mayo Pond. What do you think of this race so far?
Never seen anything like it. It's because there probably is nothing like it.
That is an extreme test of endurance. It's an amazing spectacle.
So, Tony, you've been all over the country covering things, right? How does this stack up as terms of a sporting event or a small town big deal?
I would say it's at the very top of big deals in small towns, and really we haven't covered anything quite like this. This is
pretty cool, isn't it? Wow, look at that string of lights now.
That's something.
Coming into the spillway at Mayo Dam, here with a couple of videographers discovering Michigan and small town big deal. Here come all these canoes to the dam. Couple.